In On The Air Video 4, it is easy to incorporate live playout into your playlists. The first thing to do is to set up your live sources. Click on the On The Air Video menu, then Preferences. Click on the Live Sources tab, and then click on the plus sign at the bottom left. In the pop-up window, you can change the name of the live source and select the video input. Viable sources will automatically be detected, so you need only select the source you would like to use from the available list. You may automatically detect the video format from the live source, or you may alter it to a format supported by your output card. If the source is in standard definition, you may force the output to a 16:9 aspect ratio. You may also change the pixel format here. Once you have set up your live source, enable it. Next, you will create a live clip in the playlist, which acts as a placeholder while awaiting the live input. Go to File, then Add, then Live Clip. In the pop-up window, you will change the name of the clip. Select the live source you would like to use, and set the duration of the placeholder clip. Click OK when you are ready to add the clip to your playlist. Note that even after the live clip has been added to your playlist, you can edit it at any time, even while it is playing, by right-clicking on the clip, clicking on Edit Live Clip, making whatever changes you'd like, and then clicking OK to save the changes. From there, you can simply drag and drop the live clip to wherever you'd like it in the playlist. Notice that in the Time Information window, the next live clip is displayed here. When the playlist reaches the live clip, it will then play out from the live source. Note that you can instead set the live clip to play at a specific time by right-clicking on the clip, clicking on Set Auto Date/Time, and setting the timer accordingly. It's as simple as that.